Kalau every morning tu, ha, tu banyak dia boleh tukar.
Nilofa eats nasi lemak every
morning. Nilofa eats nasi lemak every morning. Okay. Nilofa.
Nilofa eats nasi lemak every morning.
Okay, good. Next.
I eat bath every day. Mandi.
Okay, sebutan mandi tu bathe.
B-A-T-H-E.
Bathe. Kalau S, baths. Bath tu kata kerja, kata nama. Bathroom. Tapi kata kerja dia tambah E, bath. Okay, lagi ulang.
Ali
bathe
every day.
Bathes.
Bathes.
Every?
Day.
Every day. Ataupun showers every?
Day.
Okay, showers every day. Okay, next. Ying.
My son goes to school every day.
Goes to school?
Every day.
Every day, okay. Betul. My son goes to school every day. Tak ada bateri, eh. Kerja. Kau carikan. Siapa petugas sini tak tukar bateri? Ah, Andrew. Bateri, please. The technician didn't replace the battery this morning. Okay, terus.
Shizuka and Chibi Maruko drink coffee every morning.
Shizuka and Chibi Maruko, betul? Drink coffee every morning. Mimi.
Yaya washes clothes every weekend.
Oh, okay, betul.
I cycling every morning.
Tak boleh I cycling. Kata kerja dia bukan tambah ing. Dia sama ada tambah s atau tidak tambah s, itu je pilihannya. Jadi I cycle. Ingat tak subject verb agreement tu? Are you, we, they cycle kan? Ah.
Tidak ada S.
Chibi?
Elisa and Tim Jamal work together every day.
Siapa?
Elisa.
Heriza?
Heriza.
Is that true? You work with Tim Jamal? Every day? I will go crazy. Okay.